Real Charlie Zelenoff at Real Charlie Z. I don't know if you know who Charlie Zelenoff is, but he sparred with Deontay Wilder. It was all over YouTube back a couple years ago. He says, tell Thompson to fight me. He knows I would destroy him. I am the greatest of all time. 224-0. The Real Charlie Z on Twitter.
Somebody's calling 46, you out, dude. Tell him I'm 46. Ain't no motherfucking love at calling out a 46-year-old. You in a no-win situation, motherfucker. He's in a no-win situation. He beat me, then I'm going to be on TV and say, I'm 46. The fuck he supposed to do? If I whoop his ass, I'll be like, and look, if I whoop his ass, I'll be like, I told you I'm going to beat this young punk. You know what I'm saying? So he didn't know why put yourself in a position to lose to me. You're going to lose to me. You can knock me out, lose to me.
Still lose, right?
You're going to still lose. I'll be like, I'm 46. What did you do? So,
something like it is.
And there's no guarantee he's going to knock me out, actually. So tell him, watch his motherfucking mouth.
Well, he's like 5'8", 120 pounds. He's just, you know, he's just talking shit.
Oh, shit. You talking about that little clown dude. Oh, my God. Why y'all even have me answering this bullshit? I'm not on no motherfucking social media watching this. Oh, God. Man, you tricked me.